firearms in the first case are related to this case. Secondly, whether the motor vehicle in question has any bearing on this case. Thirdly, whether it be just and fair to order release of the firearms and ammunition, pistol magazines, and pistol holsters. Fourthly, whether it will be just and fair in the circumstances of this case to order release of the motor vehicle. I find that although the firearm was found in possession of the accused person, applicant as shown in the inventory of recovered items dated the 15th November 2020, which is unrelated to this case, where the accused is charged with, among others, conspiracy to commit a felony, making documents without authority, uttering false documents, personating a person employed in the public service, and attempt to commit a felony. The accused is not in any way charged with any offense contrary to the provisions of the Firearms Act. Therefore, clearly, the firearms in question are not related in any way to this case. More importantly, confiscating the applicant's firearm is in contravention of the High Court order issued on 5th of February 2020 by the High Court at Kakamega in Kakamega Judicial Review Case No. 3 of 2020. As for the motor vehicle in question, the issue of its ownership is clear. The registered owner, one Rashida Shabir Malu, has sworn an affidavit indicating that she sold the motor vehicle in question to the applicant Lou Good to Be Investments Limited. In paragraph 5 of our affidavit, she swore that she has no other claim over the motor vehicle, having voluntarily sold it to the applicant, first accused in this case. In the circumstances, it is only fair and just to protect the applicant's right to property as enshrined in Article 40 of the Constitution. Consequently, I find and hold as follows: that the applicant is entitled to possess and own the firearms in question because he is a licensed firearms holder, and since there is a court order dated the 15th of February 2020 restraining the firearms license bureau from withdrawing the two firearms. Secondly, the accused is entitled to enjoy peaceful possession of his motor vehicle, having bought it from Rashida Shabi as a matter of right, especially so during this period where private transport would be desirable to mitigate the spread of COVID-19. Of course, I do not agree with the counsel for the applicant accused that public transport is embarrassing or undignified. Maybe walking and public transport can only be less convenient compared to a ride in a Range Rover. Ultimately, I find and hold that the applicant's application dated 28th of February 2020 has merits and I allow it as free. Accordingly, I order and direct that the applicant's pistols make the Beretta F-492, serial number A-022-182-Z and Zesca CZ, serial number 064-1872, together with 104 rounds of ammunition, be released, one Cessna pistol magazine and three pistol holsters be released to the applicant. I further direct that the motor vehicle KCL 786H McRange Rover be returned to the applicant. The orders be issued as agreed for the application accordingly. The application is acknowledged as agreed.
What a question.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So the hope that you have the right.